Welcome to this video tutorial. I am Betterman Sam Alewumi from Better Prints Concept International. I will be your tutor and I trust you that you are going to comply with every instruction given, and I want you to be the best at whatsoever thing you are doing. And here you have chosen to learn computer graphics design. So I'm going to take you as a starter. I want to start with how to launch your CorelDRAW X7. You must have installed the CorelDRAW X7 on your system, because throughout this tutorial we'll be using CorelDRAW X7, which is CorelDRAW 17. Alright, you get that installed on your system, and how do you launch it? You may ask that. So you can launch it in two ways. If you have it right here, this is the icon for CorelDRAW X7, or you can have it on your taskbar. So if you are launching it from this icon here, just double click. But if you are launching it from the taskbar, all you need to do is to click it once. Let me use the one on the taskbar. Click once. Alright, let's wait for it. You have this, so you close it up. Alright. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you're watching from the YouTube channel, there are more than 10, 30, 40 videos in this episode. So you have this up now. The first thing you should know is you have to be familiar with the interface. You're seeing files, tools, windows, help, and other things. We have successfully launched our CorelDRAW X7. In the next video, I will show you how this interface works. So, see you in the next video.